Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's Madden NFL 09 Top 10 Videos of the Week. I'm Jason.
I'm Rob.
We're the Thompson Brothers.
And the best place to start with our video countdown would be number 10. Let's hit it, Jace.
Number 10.
At number 10, that's the Prowski Giants, Steelers, Giants, and it's on the goal line. Mwelde Moore, the power that is, led by Kerry Davis. But Ronaldo Wynn says, no soup for you. No ground will be had. It is a touchdown, or is it not?
If you're that close to the goal line, run the quarterback sneak.
Number 9.
KWL002 took my advice, and I apologize in advance. Kerry Collins, goal line, sneak. He's not fooling anyone.
And that certainly hurt when he landed.
Titans have Chris Johnson, Lindell White, yet Kerry Collins got greedy.
Number 8.
At 8, it's Kenny and Jenny, Steelers and Ravens. And what's the one thing a quarterback should never, ever do, Jace, when he's on the run?
Ride a motorcycle without a helmet, Rob.
Nope. Throw across his body when Samari Roll is in the vicinity, because here he comes with the pickoff and off he goes. Ravens turn the ball over in the frozen precip.
Number 7.
What can Tony Romo do to earn back the favor of Cowboys fans? Dirty Sam Baga has one idea, and that would be to tie Tony Dorsett's longest run from scrimmage.
Romo can't throw a pick as long as he's running.
What did we learn about the Cowboys of 08? The only team they can beat is the Cowboys.
Number 6.
Coming in at number 6 is Genius J, the ATL in San Francisco, and Jarius Norwood is going to do something sick, like break a tackle like that and explode down the sidelines. Show him a little dance, San Francisco. You don't know what you're dealing with. Jarius Norwood going to head to the end zone and then show off a little bit for the Atlanta fans. They might be out of the playoffs, but they got themselves a back. This is a touchdown for Jarius.
Number 5.
APADL has this highlight at number 5 and answering this question. Can the Giants this weekend stop the special teams play of the Eagles? Let's test it out with the Saints and Reggie Bush, who hurdles, obliterates, and spins his way to daylight.
What I love is Aaron Stecker celebrating the touchdown, but then going back to give a little bit of help.
Number 4,
that'd be Dyson Lee 7, and it's the Raiders, the Steelers, and D-Mac, our NCAA 09 cover boy showing why. Watch Ike Taylor, it's in the face. Ryan Clark, not going to happen. All the way in the end zone. I don't care who you are or what you think, that was a touchdown.
Stick work controls Rob and his commitment to excellence. Dyson Lee 7, don't want to see you online.
Number 3.
Ryan H979 shows Peyton Manning uncorking a cannon shot into the end zone. Great coverage, but an impossibly good catch.
Even in the rain, Reggie Wayne cannot be stopped. Goes up high, grabs the ball, landing softly in a puddle.
Number 2.
At number 2, it's Coco 3306. The Bronx, the Bucks, and work done. He will score. Watch Marquand Manuel, roadkill. Vernon Fox, get some LASIK. It works. Dre Bly, nice try, but it ain't gonna happen. All the way to the end zone for Warrick Dunn. You're not going to stop him. You can only try to contain him. And when he gets there, it don't matter whether you're mad or you're upset. It is done. And Shanahan, you're fired.
Number 1.
Thunder third has Eli Manning surveying the defense, making the right read, finding Kevin Boss for an apparent first down. But Boss is knocked into the offseason by Brian Dawkins. Sheldon Brown there to pick up the garbage.
Somebody better go get the stretcher.
Yeah, I think Kevin Boss is going to need it. But Thunder third won't, because he's our number 1. Congratulations, Thunder third. You're this week's number 1 Madden NFL 09 highlight of the week.
Now, the NCAA Top 10 videos, they're gone for the season, but don't forget there's plenty others to choose from. NHL 09, Madden 09. We'll also have some NBA 09 highlights. Make sure you upload all of them right here to EASportsWorld.com.
I'm Jason.
I'm Rob.
We are out.